on the radio. I just, you know, moved down to the area. You know how it is.
So tell the people what they expect from you this year, man. You understand me, no five, you know, what you guys practice. I know you got your plays, you're doing your plays and everything. Tell people what's going down this day.
Well, 2005, man, I expect to be a big year, man. A lot of things on the table, man. First and foremost, I took a change for the better in my life. Like all the last year, I had that guy at the bypass, lost 120 pounds in 5 months, still trying to lose 130 more. Just to live, man, trying to be healthy, man. That's where my mom died early from that, you know what I mean? For being overweight. So if you out there, man, just a message out there. If you out there, you're overweight, you're living a healthy man. The world right now is real and healthy. Everything you eat, drink, different stuff, man. It's the time to just be conscious. When you're small, they were trying to be conscious about what you're putting in your body. But as far as what I got going in 2005, I got a cool chap I work with, my boy C-Love out of Canton, Ohio. My boy Sheldon Brown out of Canton, Ohio. Down in Florida now. My partner, William Luke, is out in L.A. We write films, man. We're doing films, TV shows. Doing a lot of songs and stuff like that. We got a couple sitcoms on the table doing reviews that are being shot to be picked up right now. I'm doing a play called The Real Man 3 Stand Up, starring Johnny Gill, Monique Day, Oliver, Don LaVert, 75-7. I'm doing another play that was put together by Clay from Kids Play and Salt and Pepper. I think they're getting ready to do it like in a movie type right now. That's on the table. Called Rise. It's a hip hop. Story of, like, you know, how cats get jerked in the hip hop and getting his leg. So what about what he was talking about? Guys, hip hop dudes, the song originally was supposed to be like an inspirational hip hop joint, like Mary, but he get his boy gets out of jail, turns him out, takes him in the street, show him all the good life, the women, the money, the drugs. Yeah, and you know, his boy ends up getting shot and killed and that. But you know, music, man. Music is my passion. I'm down here with my boys, Track Temps, my man James Mason, Rob Weekly, my boy Aphrodisiac, off from the old man. We down here doing music. I'm available for hooks, man. You know, I write, arrange, all that, man. You know what I mean? I hope me and my man gonna do something.
We gotta do. We gotta do. We gotta do. We gotta do. We used to be on the road together back in the day. You know what I mean? This is a rap legend right here. You know, I consider myself to be sort of a pioneer as far as like what the younger cats are doing today and stuff, like an R&B man. You know, the game is so superficial and so exotic about what you see, man. They're getting away from what the true talent of hip hop is, man. I mean, like you said, they just selling the beats and tracks. Nobody's paying attention to what tracks are saying, man. It's a lot of people out there with real talent. I'm talking about with the vocals, with the rhymes and stuff like that, man, and they're not really giving those guys a shot. And that's also what I'm aiming to do, is try to get a little 16, 17 year old guy, somebody that can really blow, put him in the game, man. I'm just basically cut the check, man. You know, man, I've been through the rain and the storm with the music business, man. You know, we came out in the early 90s with Gerald and Burton. Right. I'm saying, you know, any record deal where you only getting 7 or 15 for the record, if you getting that is a BS deal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
To me now, it's just nothing close to 50-50. It ain't a good deal, man. I can make money on the street selling my records. I got a fan base big enough to go out and do that. You know what I mean? Right.
Amen.
You know, it's all a hustle, man. It's a legal dope game.
Bottom line. Now, you hear my man Dave over here telling us about the real of the game. You heard me? That's my man Dave, like I said, for me, the law, he's keeping it real right here, to keep it real show.